Hey guys, it's Lance at Mac Sound Solutions, and today I want to talk about an idea that came into my head after I heard about all these rumors about a Mac Pro Mini, which I kind of was thinking Apple might be doing that in the future. But what if the Mac Pro Mini was like a center powerful hub for any Mac you own, any M1 Mac, so I could connect my MacBook Air to it with one Thunderbolt cable, or my Mac Mini, or my MacBook Pro, one Thunderbolt cable to the Mac Pro Mini and use it like an eGPU, use it for all that graphics power that Apple's going to be coming out with their own graphics processors, 8-core, 16-core, you know, you can build them to order, as many graphics cores as you want, as many CPU cores. I think that they could do away with the iMac Pro. You just buy an iMac, and if you want more power, you buy the Mac Pro Mini. One cable to it, and you've got supercomputer power connected to your current Mac. I think it makes a lot of sense. Now I'm going to take it one step further. What if they come out with new iPad Pros with Thunderbolt 4? Think about it for a second. You plug in your Thunderbolt 4 cable from your iPad to your Mac Pro Mini, and you could have iPad OS on the screen, and then you could swipe over to access your Mac Pro Mini's desktop, basically able to use your iPad Pro as a touch monitor for your Mac Mini Pro. Ooh, the more I think about it, that is a cool idea, and maybe because they're connected that way, they'd make some kind of files app. You could drag a file from macOS to iPadOS back and forth. That would turn your Mac Pro into a touchscreen Mac. I think it's genius, and I really hope that's what Apple is up to with this Mac Pro Mini. Now I'm going to take it one step further. You all know the Mac Pro Rack, the 7-1 Mac Pro Rack. It's a ginormous beast. Why not do the same thing with that? Downsize it, 2 rack space instead of 4 or 5, whatever it is, it's huge. Put all the graphics processors in there. Pro people like to rack their stuff. You go to work, you know, you got your whole video system connected to it, all the cards, everything you need. You bring in your laptop, your MacBook Air even, Thunderbolt. You are now accessing your supercomputer. I really hope that's what's happening with this. It might just be a standalone computer. I think that would be a big mistake. I think they have a huge opportunity here, and maybe that's why they don't support eGPUs with the current M1 lineup, because the new Mac Pro Mini is just that. It's an eGPU, it's a hub, and it's a supercomputer. But it makes a lot of sense to me. I want a small supercomputer that I can use as a hub with any Mac. I can plug in my MacBook Air, I can plug in my Mac Mini, I can plug in any of my computers. Maybe you could plug in more than one device at a time. Your iPad Pro to one Thunderbolt port and your Mac Mini to the other, or your MacBook Pro. We can only dream, folks, and dreamers are what makes these things become a reality.
Here's to the crazy ones, the misfits, the rebels, the troublemakers, the round pegs in the square holes, the ones who see things differently. They're not fond of rules, and they have no respect for the status quo. You can quote them, disagree with them, glorify or vilify them. About the only thing you can't do is ignore them, because they change things. They push the human race forward. While some may see them as the crazy ones, we see genius. Because the people who are crazy enough to think they can change the world are the ones who do.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Give me a thumbs up or a thumbs down. Hit that subscribe button, and I will see you on the next Mac Sound Solutions video.